Hey, this is Dave Cleveland, and I'm here with an acoustic tip for the month. What I want to talk about real quickly is just tuning the guitar, especially when changing the strings. So here's what I do. I put the strings on. I usually, however you like to do the wrap, that's up to you. I usually start at the top and just wind them all down so that the tension's lower here on the over the nut. But regardless of that, if you will grab the each string, like I'm doing right now, I usually take like three fingers, because I usually have a pick in this hand, and I'll take these three fingers and I'll go really up high next to the nut. But what I like to do is also put my left hand on the back side here where I can really kind of pull on this string. Hopefully, I've stretched these out a little bit, but hopefully you'll hear after stretching them, kind of go down and then let them go and then check it out. Okay, that went really flat. So it's a really good idea to stretch each of your strings like this. And then when I tune the guitar, I like to come up to pitch. So even if I go over it, I'll go back under, hopefully to take all of the slack out of the string. And I like to hit the note on a pretty consistent basis. I don't hit it and let it ring. I mean, there's different theories about that, but I like to just keep it so that I can see where that struck note is going to ring every time on the tuner. So here it is up to pitch. Now watch this. I'll do the same thing. Put the left hand over the back side here of the nut, the headstock. Reach up and pull. You don't want to break the string, obviously, but you do want to stretch it enough where it takes all the slack out of it. So watch this. Not as much as before, but still a little bit. So I'll just kind of pull that up. Well, actually, I'm going to actually have to do the right string. Hold on. Okay, there it is. You notice if I go past the note, I'll come back under it and then tune up to the note. And there it is. So go through every string after you put a fresh set of strings on. Pull the slack out of them. Retune. Repeat. And then your guitar should stay in pretty good tuning. Okay.